149, we got Tommy Churchard from Purdue. This is 149, it's a 6-3 dual lead right now for the Purdue Boilermakers over Kent State. That is Marcel Clopton for Kent State. Tommy Churchard is your backup, and Sam Patoxel is up at 157. Here's the regular 149.
Shots, Marcel. Yeah, go after it. Movement.
Winning a big duel against Dane Johnson. At the pit duel. Kent State won 17-16 there. Clopton doesn't do a whole lot. In good position. To Frank Molinaro. Penn State duel. Churchard pushing him all over the mat. Pushing tempo early on here, minute 45 left in the first period.
Wrist.
Clopton double leg, edge of the mat. Looks like he's gonna get it. He is gonna get it. No, he isn't.
Bring the middle of the mat!
And they are going. With a deep double, unable to finish it on the end.
Circle! Marcel, wrestle! You have to wrestle.
Get ready here, Tommy.
Work hard. Let's go, go back at it.
Churchard has
shot. Back at it.
Try and run him over. Lift him. Two takedown clock on the edge with 45 seconds left.
Right away.
Sorry.
There you go.
Clopton
go to
Matt. Three one lead clock. The dual score is 6-3 in favor of Purdue.
Head out of that. Back the elbows. Find the elbows. Circle out. Have a hook. Have a hook. Wrestle here. Wrestle here. Don't be comfortable there.
Clapping.
Find the hooks. Have the hooks. Out. Circle. Circle. Circle.
Churchard.
Elevate it! Don't stay low!
Foot pass right away.
Elevate! Step up with it! Marcel, step up!
And stops on the shot. Churchard does a nice
shot. Don't stay down there! Go!
Putting the funk on. 49 seconds left, second period. Nice shot.
Square, 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 square! Square! Stop the head! Stop his head! Stop his head!
There you go! Unable to get it. They're over under now. 35 seconds left.
30. You ready? You're sleeping out.
No.
Come here. Power double. Power double. Let's go. Push the pace. Push the pace, Marcel. You gotta go.
This is 149.
Go, go.
Shot.
15. 15.
He headlocks and throws him off the mat. Two takedown. That was dirty, Marcel Clopton. Gonna suck him in. Churchard sitting on the edge.
Keep racking up your ride.
And now it's 5-2, 30 seconds left. After a nice hip toss.
Hey, push forward. How do we say it?
41 seconds of ride time right now. Churchard's out, it's 5-2.
22, wrestle here! Wrestle!
Churchard's gonna take down and tie it here.
Shoot again!
Stay in.
12 seconds up, Churchard needs a takedown to send him into overtime. And Churchard takes a shot. Clopton is gonna pick up a 5-3 decision. Over time to Churchard of Purdue, and that is time. It's going to be a 6-6 goal score after 149, and Marcel Clopton's a triple 5-3 decision.